someone makes me uncomfortable.
Sonia, can you tell me what happens when you disturb a butterfly?
Or a bird?
A turtle? How about a puppy?
Head, face, hands and legs are our body parts that can be seen. We also have body parts which are covered and they are our private parts. The parts of our body that are covered by a swimsuit are our private parts. Private parts are our personal spaces in the body and are not to be seen or touched by anyone. It is okay when mama and papa cleans and dresses you up, or if a doctor examines your body in mama's presence. Your body belongs to you. Nobody has the right to see or touch your private parts, and nobody should show you their private parts. If you feel unsafe when someone touches you, you should say a firm no to the person and tell your parents about it. You should also tell the people in your safe circle.
What is a safe circle?
Safe circle is a circle which your parents will make for you. It will have pictures of people who you can trust. Safe people will always love and protect you.
Look, Mama, this is my body and it belongs to me. My teacher says nobody is allowed to touch my body if I do not like it.
But, Mama, how can I know if a touch is good or bad?
Come, let's talk about good touch and bad touch. When Papa hugs you and Dada pats you, what do you feel?
I feel good.
Good. When someone touches you and you feel good, it is a good touch. When someone touches you and you do not like it, it is a bad touch. If someone hits, pinches or tries to touch you in your private parts, they are bad touches.
What can I do if someone touches me and I feel unsafe?
Do you know what happens when you touch a butterfly or a bird?
They fly away.
What about a turtle?
It uses its shell to protect itself.
What happens when you disturb a puppy?
It barks and scares the person away.
Yes. Did you see what the animals did to stay safe?
Mama, I cannot fly. I do not have a shell and I cannot bark. How can I stay safe?
You can talk. You can use your voice. Talking is a very powerful tool. If someone makes you feel uncomfortable, you should say a firm no. You can run away to a safe adult. And you should always tell me, Papa, and everyone in your safe circle. Let's make your safe circle. Mama, Papa, Teacher, Grandpa, Grandma, are people whom I trust you with. People in your safe circle will always help you.
People who touch children and make them feel unsafe are bad people and will be punished. You do not have to keep any secrets from us, even if it's about someone we know. Mama and I are always here for you. You should tell us about everything that disturbs you. We will always listen and believe what you say.
Sonia, can you tell me what you understood about your body and how you can keep it safe?
My body has parts that can be seen and private parts. Private parts are covered by swimsuit. Nobody should touch my private parts except Mama and Papa, my senior me, and doctor. when Mama's with me. My body belongs to me. I can refuse anybody from touching me if I feel unsafe. If someone touches me and I do not like it, I can say aloud no and run away. I know I'm a brave girl. I will tell Mama, Papa, and everyone in my safe circle if I feel uncomfortable. They will always protect me.
That's my brave little girl. Now let's go to the park and play.
I do not keep any secrets from Mama and Papa. I know I can always talk to them about anything.
I can use my voice to talk. Talking is a powerful tool. My Mama listens to everything I tell her.
If someone harms me, it is not my fault. It is the fault of the person who harms, and they will be punished.